Write your book report?
And you better bone up on your pre-algebra, because I've got another assignment for the weekend.
Miranda, what are you doing here?
Cut the chit-chat, Foutly. I have a book report due tomorrow, so get started. Boys' bathroom material. I'm slightly impressed. But next time, make it original. Here's my handwriting. Study and perfect it, if you know what's good for you.
Let her shave. Oh!
Fire drills are great for gossip.
I've got homework of my own.
Let me pretend I care. Okay, I'm done. Expect the report tomorrow in the girls' bathroom at lunch. Interesting. Did you hear that?
What?
The sound of the world as you know it coming to a screeching halt.
Don't.
Oh, but I do. And no one else needs to know about this embarrassing little problem of yours as long as you stay away from Courtney.
Miranda!
I'm calling the shots from now on, Foutly. It's a secret. Yours, in fact. And if you don't do exactly as I say, I'll reveal your deepest, hairiest secret to the whole school.
What's up? I'm so glad you asked. The Gripling's maid is on vacation and they're desperate for a good cleaning service. And even though there are plenty of flyers around advertising them, could you, recommend anyone since the Gripling's are...
Looks like Courtney and Ginger are swapping the latest scoop. Know any good scandal?
Like I'd tell you the time.
Bonding over their fire drill duties. Happens.
Wake up and smell the second string. You've been replaced.
Hi, Ginger. Wow, that sounded creepier than usual.
Did you hear? The ambulance just left with a girl who watched this in the class before us. She went into shock.
Nice try, Miranda, but Zorsky told us it was a geometry class accident.
Those protractors should be outlawed if you ask me.
My mistake.